Sometimes it's wonderful to remember that you were very close to a man who founded something. You've made him a pioneer, you've made him controversial, apolitical, autocrat, hardy in a lot of ways, and a wonderful man. I walked into his rehearsal one day and he was trying to get a final D to release, and he looked at the basses and he said, you're releasing it the way the soprano should. And then some of the altos are releasing too heavy, so he said, you're releasing it the way the basses should. And he had them completely confused. But they were thinking about what they were doing. Sing the last word, just the last note that you have, the word part. And listen in the room for the T. Just the last word, play the E chord. Again. I have a habit when I have done festivals, and this is about all I do to bring people up. And it's very annoying to people who are used to this. Which I think that that's wasted motion. And I feel the same way about the T. I could have done this and babysat you all the way through the T. But I don't do that. Last chord.